I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. Moving so phenomenally, you're more like the way we rock it. So don't stop. Just imagine.
can cuddle with me all night. Give me one, let me long, be my sunlight. Tell me lies, we can argue, we can fight. Yeah, we did it before, but we'll do it tonight.
Yeah, that fro black boy with the gold teeth, dark skin looking at me like you know me. I wonder if you got the G or the B. Let me find out and see. Coming over to me. Oh. These days don't wait too long. I'm missing out, I know. These days don't wait too long, and I'm not forgiving, love away, but.
It's hard to define in these times, but I got nothing but love on my mind. I need a baby with line in my prime. Need an adversary to my down and weary. Like, tell me that's life when I'm stressing at night. Be like, you'll be okay and everything's alright. Let me in nothing, cause I'm not wanting anything but you loving your body and a little bit of your brain. These days don't wait too lonely. I'm missing out, I know. These days don't wait too long. And I'm not forgiving, love away, but
I want.
Woo! Stephanie away?
We are. I'm glad for Papa Joe.
There you go. Thank you so much. Okay, girls, you can see that when leave these two up here. Stephanie, I want you to turn sideways. Let's go right down here. Let's go this way a little bit.
Okay.
Turn towards these outer hold hands. There we go. That looks great. Okay, Robert, just repeat after me. I, Robert, take you, Stephanie, to be my wife.
I, Robert, take you, Stephanie, to be my wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better and for worse.
For better and for worse.
For richer and for poor.
For richer and for poor.
In health and better health.
In health and better health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Until death do us part.
Until death do us part.
Baby, I promise to love you.
Baby, I promise to love you.
With all my heart.
With all my heart.
Forever.
Forever.
You're my hunka burning love.
You're my hunka burning love.
You're my sweet thing, baby.
You're my sweet thing, baby.
And I love you so much.
I love you so much.
So very, very much.
So very, very much.
And I, Stephanie, take you, Robert, to be my husband.
I, Stephanie, take you, Robert, to be my husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better and for worse.
For better and for worse.
For richer and for poor.
For richer and for poor.
In health and better health.
In health and better health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Until death do us part.
Until death do us part.
Baby, I promise to love you too.
And baby, I promise to love you too.
With all my heart.
With all my heart.
Forever. You're my steamroller, baby.
Who is my steamroller, baby?
You can roll with me anytime.
You can roll with me anytime.
You're my rock star, baby.
You're my rock star, baby.
And I'm your love song.
And I'm your love song.
I'm going to love you with all my heart and all my soul.
And I love you with all my heart and all my soul.
All my mind and all my strength.
All my mind and all my strength.
And tonight, big guy.
Oh.
It's okay.
Oh, that's a nice big guy.
I'm going to love you forever.
I'm going to love you forever.
I'm going to sum that up with one word together. You will say that what happens tonight. Steam.
Roller.
There you go.
I passed.
Now, do you have anything you want to say from your heart? You
yes.
Yes.
We do.
I think I should go first. Is that I want to follow up a writer.
Okay. I mean, you know, I was drunk and I wrote it, but we'll see how it goes.
Okay. I've called you an acquaintance, a friend of friends, a good friend,
a roommate, a neighbor, and then my best friend, my vault, my rock, my person, and finally got to call you my girlfriend. And now I get to call you my wife, till the end of time. I love how much we laugh every day. even when I occasionally do or say something really stupid. I love the fact that we always have each other's backs when things go sideways and always find a way to make it all right. I love it when you tell me that I make you feel safe and protected. And how you say that when you're with me, that it feels like home. I love the life we've built together and I'm gushing with gratitude every single day for you. And all of our friends and loved ones and families here today. Ooh, Kenzie. You've seen how I always react to the song right down the line. and how it still makes me emotional every time I hear that song because of the line, when I wanted you to share my life, I had no doubt in my mind. It's been you, ooh, I, right down the line. That line continues to grow today and always. And I always promise to be here for you and be the husband, confidant, cheerleader, best friend that you so greatly deserve. I love you.
That was great. If you don't want to say anything, just say ditto.
I can't do that. Anybody can do
that.
You are the man that I've always dreamed of, but I didn't know it from the start. But at some point, I saw your face, and that's the last I saw of my heart. I don't remember the day we met or the one when you became my person. But like you always say, it doesn't matter who was first. All that matters is being the last. My back to the wall, a victim of laughing chance. This is for me the essence of true romance. Sharing the things we know and love with those of my kind, libations, sensations. That's it. You're my Mr. Blue Sky. The person I trust always makes me happy before you go. They pretentious dialogues are getting even when we have to go to work. Mostly, I want to say thank you. Thank you for being so kind, loving, funny, a great debt to Ophelia and then Gigi, for always helping me pick myself up, dust myself, start all over again. We balance each other in all the right ways. Now I don't know what I would do without you. You build me up and rate me in, which isn't always so easy to do. You make me truly happy. I hope I do all of those things for you. Thank you for choosing me. I'm so happy to be your wife and spend the rest of our lives making our own kind of music. And if I had $1 million, I wouldn't need to buy your love because you gave it to me for free. You did it, baby. It's my time.
That's what you call writer.
I'm making it a musical interlude. There we go. You guys have your rings ready to go?
Yes.
Yep. Someone say it.
Oh my God, I forgot.
Robert, you're gonna go first. Stephanie with this ring.
Stephanie with this ring.
I'll marry you.
I'll marry you.
I give my love.
I give my love.
To my one true love.
To my one true love.
Right now.
Right now.
And forever.
And forever.
Beautiful. Robert with this ring.
Robert with this ring.
I'll marry you.
I'll marry you.
I give my love.
And I'll give my love.
To my one true love.
To my one true love.
Right now.
Right now.
And forever. Now say this together, hold hands. I love you, baby.
I love you, baby.
So very much.
So very much.
You are absolutely incredible.
You are absolutely incredible.
You are simply amazing.
You are simply amazing.
You are awesome, baby.
You're awesome, baby.
The love of my life.
The love of my life.
Today, tomorrow, and forever.
Today, tomorrow, and forever.
You will always be.
You will always be.
My endless love.
My endless love.
And I love you, sweet thing.
And I love you, sweet thing.
So very much.
So very much.
So very, very much.
So very much.
Now the power invested in me in Tupelo, Mississippi, where I was born, you know, Memphis,
yes.
Tennessee, where I lived in Graceland most of my life, Las Vegas, Nevada, where I sold out the Las Vegas in 69, 76, 837 consecutive shows.
Yes!
That's called karate. I'm saying all that now, it's my joy and my honor and my privilege.
Did you tell me how many years?
How many years have you been?
10 years.
27. Count the Eastbourne.
27.
Ava, give me a number.
Carry the one.
22.
Yes.
After 22.
Yes.
I now reproduce you husband and wife partner, so that you can kiss your beautiful bride. Your handsome husband's got married by the king.
I'm a steamboat, baby.
point our finger, put our shoulders back. Okay, just to rock and roll like this. Reach out and keep fixing. Go ahead, kiss. They're in love. So beautiful. 22. Somebody finally gave me the year. It's 22.
Yeah.
Okay, here, I'm going to put my arm around you and do it with you by myself. That's okay.
Me?
Yes.
Okay.
Just go with that.
And then I'll have you take this one step this way.
All right.
And then we'll you two will switch. All right.
I'm going to go with your husband.
Okay.
Sir, you and I are going to do double guns like this. Lean back a little bit with your shoulders and say this. And now you're going to come back, step.
Yeah.
In the middle here, we're going to do this. We're going to get you to do the same thing that we're doing. I'm going to get you all three of us doing it. You're in the center. We're going to do the scorpion. Okay, scorpion is you put your one gun over your head like this, and the other one like that. And you lean back with your body, and it looks really cool.
Perfect. Mm-hmm. All right.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I feel it. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Tonight's the night, let's live it up. I got my money, let's build it up. Go out and smash it, like oh my god. Jump on that sofa, let's kick it off.
Once you have kids, you don't remember life before kids, which is true. I feel like I don't remember life before Steph and Rob, because they've always been, I feel like you've just always been in my life. It's like Thanksgiving, Christmas, naughty and nice, naughty or nice. I mean, luau's, just everything.
Sunday, Monday.
The births of my kids, yeah.
Super Bowl,
Sunday, Monday. Just everything, and I just want to say, I mean, you guys are, this is right in my face, you guys are just part of our family. You're my sister, you're my brother. I love you guys so much, and I just, you're part of our family. I just don't know, I expect you to be at like every big event in our lives. So anyways, cheers. I love you guys so much.
Rob is doing a dang up job. Can we get a hand of applause?
Okay. Woo! I didn't prepare anything. Except for one thing that I know that I want to say is that Stephanie and I share Sagittarian psychic abilities. And I'd just like to say that Roy and Lorraine and Joe came to me and wanted to tell me, to tell you, just like Otome. Just like Otome, that they love you and they're both happy for you finding each other because you couldn't be the more perfect match. And they love you and I love you.
Yes.
Yeah.
For a very, very long time, I have watched both Steph and Rob
prioritize the happiness of all of us, celebrating all of our joys and celebrations and all of our very big life events. So it is a huge thrill, really, to finally honor theirs. You know, very rarely, very rarely do you, upon meeting somebody, find a soulmate in a friend, you know? And upon that first meeting, when I met Steph about 30 years ago, I knew I had met my match, truly met my match in that hotel lobby in some hotel, the Tony Rope,
whatever it was,
which is really convenient because it over the years we developed a kind of a shorthand for every sentiment, every scenario, in every given circumstance. So I know that if she just texts me, elevator, I know that she needs to be saved from a 3-hour brunch with her in-laws. I know what she's feeling, when she's feeling, and we do that for one another. I'm not going to share stories because most of you are part of those stories. But, Steph, you really wrote the book on best friends. You really did, and you're the friend that says wonderful things behind my back, and you talk shit to my face, and that's what a friend should do. You have always seen, me and all of your friends as good eggs, despite very, very apparent cracks. And you and I both share this love for the absurd and the hilarity in things, you know? And even though we share so many stories together, the stories that you and I have invented in our heads that aren't real are my favorites. And I'm not going to get into them. I'm not going
to
get into
them. You don't want to go back to the one when you were living on Laurel and we had this whole plan when, like, someone, like, crawl up. We just pretend to be, like, front escapes from a Zane Asylum.
We can definitely share those later. There are so many. It's crazy. But, you're that friend that continues to level me up. And Rob, you're the match. You are the perfect match for Steph. We knew that from day one. Obviously, I'm not going to get. We know there's been a lot of cross pollination in this group. We all knew. We saw it coming.
Hey, don't talk.
The writing on the wall. You guys are kind of just cut from the same cloth, you know. And both of you have helped us raise our kids.
Yes.
Am I right?
100%
better.
Yes. Uncle Beanbag.
Uncle Beanbag. Auntie Steph, you've helped us do that. You, as Taz said, you are part of our family. You always will be. That's right. That's right. You have, everybody in this room is better for knowing you both. There's no doubt about it. And so this morning I just want to say one last thing because I want to keep it short and sweet. I know everyone wants to say something. So this morning, Steph is not much of a traditionalist, as you all know. Not much for, like, when it comes to traditions of, being a bride and whatnot. So when it came to some, as far as, like, something old, something new, something borrowed, something blue, a sixpence in your shoe, it wasn't something I was going to take a gamble on for her, until this morning, when Paul reminded me.
What did I do?
He reminded me that we had not yet consummated our hotel room, much less this whole week, and that he was going to take matters into his own hands.
Our children are here.
He was going to take matters into his own hands. Anyway, if I didn't get with his vision of this, the itinerary for the weekend. So Steph and Rob, as my sister wife, I am gifting you this evening, if you would like, I'm going to loan you my old man and his blue balls for 6 hours. All right. A new trick that he has never used on me. All right. Sorry, guys.
See, I'm used to this because I'm the boss asshole.
I know.
So it's like.
We love you both. Cheers. Cheers to evenings that turn into mornings. We love you both.
The consummation. Yes, it is.
If you made it to your deathbed, you've got 5 or 6 people that you call good friends, you fucking made it. So, oh my God, Ron.
Okay.
I got no words.
Yeah.
That's it.
Danny, you ready?
Yeah. 36 years here. Roughly 30 years here. It's special. It's complicated. This hard life is complicated. We've gone through a lot of complicated shit.
All of us.
In one way or another. But we're here.
Right.
And I know I look like a giant pussy.
No, this is the epitome of strength and fast.
This is going on YouTube tonight, buddy.
We're going to fight you.
This is strength.
This is what it's all about. We've had a lot of great fucking times together.
Yeah.
This group of people.
Yeah.
And that's what matters. And you guys are going to keep having it, and we're all going to keep having it.
Yeah, we are.
And that's all I got to say about that.
Yeah!
Well done, Eddie. Well done.
That was so bad. You don't want more bacon.
Really fast to follow up on what Eddie said. And I'll try to hold it together because Eddie's emotions come out of me. I look around and I'm very blessed to have some people at this table. Eddie, Rob, Scott, grew up together. But I just want to say a couple words about family.
Be prepared to be there.
Our group is always built on family. There are people at this table, Desi, Kelly, Chip, Sue, John, Sarah, who I don't know that well, but bringing you into this group, and not bringing you, but me getting to know you guys better, it's just a growing family. Everywhere we go, there's people in this group who grow family. And we are so loving and so accepting of everybody who comes into this group. And it is the most wonderful thing. And I am so proud of this group for being able to do that and accepting everybody who comes in. And that is why I'm always just looking forward to any opportunity to hang out with any one of you. Rob and Steph, I love you. Sister and brother, I love you guys. I'm so glad for you both.
Cheers.
Cheers. Sorry.
I think everybody's going to talk at the
same time. He opened the door, and I just want to say this. Chip and I are very latecomers to this group of human beings. When Steph called me and invited us to this, and I'm going to get emotional, I was like, are you kidding me? I'm so honored. We couldn't believe it. We just were like, are you serious? We would be there in a second. And the opportunity, because we love Steph and Rob so much, and we haven't known each other that long, but when we first met, we just said, oh, we're hanging out. That's it.
We became family.
We became family. and to be invited to this group of people, and also hearing, I've known you since I was 3, I've known since I was 10, because all these long histories, we couldn't be more honored to be part of this group. And, like what you said, creating an opportunity like this for us to hang out at the pool and just do this and have dumb conversation, do this, it's so special. And it's because Rob and Steph are those people that gather those people around them. And it's all about who you guys are. The two of you just bring everyone together. You made this weird little family. Look at fucking Jason's outfit.
I'm still awake.
Yes. Bless you, found us. But the honor it is for us to be as latecomers to this group of human beings is, we can't even express it, but it is all through Steph and your generosity and your warmth and your heart. I mean, Steph, you and I just sit in the corner and talk and want to hug forever. Rob, I will sit with you in any luau ever. So thank you so much for including us. What an amazing group of friends you have.
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying.
Yeah. I just want to tag that.
I didn't know there was anybody.
But hearing this talk and getting to know you guys the last couple days, I appreciate you, and I look forward to learning more about this. And I hope someday somebody will cry talking to me.
I'd like to say, cheers!
Cheers!
Cheers! Cheers!
I've only ever known a life with Aunt Steph and Uncle Rob.
Yes.
They were there on the day I was born.
Yes. Got it.
I'm sorry. I was literally crying my fucking face off in the chapel. I don't know if any of you saw me, but it's true, I was.
I just want to say, like, you guys have just been so incredible in my life. Really, just huge, huge people in my life ever since I was born. You're all I know, really. I mean, since the day I was born, I've known Aunt Steffi and Uncle Beanbag, and I think I speak on behalf of especially me and my brothers when I say, like, you have been just, like, instrumental in our lives, and I just am so appreciative of the love that you have shown us, and I truly, truly, and anytime I've explained even this weekend to people, I've said I'm going to my aunt and uncle's wedding. It's just, that's all you guys are to me. It's like, it's, that's what you are. So I love you both so much, and I'm so appreciative of the love that you've shown my brothers and I. Truly, I mean, I love you guys so much.
Yeah. Yeah. Yay,
here we go.
So first of all, there's a tradition we do at Thanksgiving.
Yeah.
And it's a really cool tradition, which is like, if you happen to stand up or like rise at all on the table, then we force you to speak and we force you to do a toast. Even if you're not ready, you're like, oh, I'm going to go to the bathroom. Like, hey, Jason is standing. Time to speak. So that's like a small like window into like our lives of like, if you are even in the day, in the moment, in the window of time, we will fucking honor you. We will shower you with love. We will like force you to the front and make you speak.
Yeah.
And for me, like, I think that like if you look at like our lives and like what we have built like friends first, family second. But like family means like I have you for the rest of my life. But a friend you pick, yeah, and a family you get. So like, to pick your friends is the most valuable thing. So like, we fucking pick Steph. We pick Rob. We were like, you are our friends. John and Sarah and everybody, Shan and Paul and anybody who's in this group, like fucking Ben, we picked you as a friend, not as family first.
and to have a friend is the greatest thing, because like you, like, I don't give a fuck if you're my family, I care if you're my friend. And so to be a friend is so valuable in this group. And I think, look around, look at all of us, like the key component of every person here is you are reliable, you are dependable, you are expected to do a certain thing every time we're together. And it's bringing your A game, fucking slaughtering at the pool, slaughtering the tables, slaughtering at night, slaughtering by day, just fucking always bring your A game, and fucking A gamers, all of you.
A gamers.
Hey, follow me if you want to win.
Damn, no big deal. Good luck, everyone.
We prepared nothing. We literally have prepared nothing.
Can I start?
I wanna. By the way,
nice rap.
Yeah. You're welcome.
Those are mine.
Thank
now.
You. Those are yours.
Those are his now.
Phone, mine.
Yes. Oh shit.
Yeah.
Anyway, I wanna. And I feel like I speak for you, baby. When I wanna jump on the. Everyone's been talking about who's my two family and friends. You don't get to choose the people that are going to form your world. You're born into worlds that kind of don't make sense sometimes, and then you have to seek out the people that do. I like to go to Desi and Kelly and Liz down there from frickin' Beaver Dam, Wisconsin. The four of us ended up here. My nieces and my sister from another mister down at the lake. We don't even know. Monkey. Every time we've gone to the cabin, every time we've had a FaceTime, everything, Monkey is there, spot on, kind, loving, there. I'm coming back to the fucking outfits because I can't go emotionally like you did because I'm gonna lose my fucking shit. All y'all, I'm gonna group you in with Desi and Kelly because you're all in the same age group.
Fair.
Nothing gave us more joy than watching you little assholes grow to be bigger assholes.
Big assholes!
I told you I'm the bonus asshole.
From the day we met you, the table was then complete. Shannon, I'm coming back to you. Twin, you know what's up.
Love
twin.
Love you, sister.
James. James, please stand.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh.
No, I'm serious.
Get on our floor.
Eddie, they invited me up.
Him got no sense.
7 years. I grew up in a really, you know, they know, our, we did not have the best world. I found a family with these two. And through all of you. And I wouldn't be here, we wouldn't be here. He would be happy, none of us would be here if eSport hadn't happened. So I really think we have to thank eSport.
Yes!
eSport Incorporated!
Come on, baby!
What's eSport? You'll know by the end of the night.
Baby girl!
Am I coming that way?
Baby girl.
Oh, you've got to pick up on everyone I missed.
Yes, I just had an apparition. Ophelia just came to me and said, fuck, baby girl. Ophelia says she couldn't be happier than she is
today. To baby girl.
Aww.
Baby girl.
Baby girl.
Baby
You have to finish everybody because I got as far as I could
about this. Rob.
Got to start with all day or we're around.
Yeah. So, I mean, just to echo, just
sound.
Just to echo what Steph said and what everyone's said here today. And we
Louder, prouder.
I guess we need one.
You don't need that. Just talk loud.
You just gotta speak loud.
You don't need that.
Okay, how about this? Can you hear me now? Can you hear me now? So, anyway, but just echoing what everyone else has said today, we are truly, truly blessed and very, very fortunate. And, you know, we talked about, hit on some of the things about how, you know, you don't get to choose your family, you're just born into it. And then you choose your friends, though. And when you do, you find that common ground and you find those connections in so many common ways, but also in so many individual ways. And I think that all of us at this table have that with each of us. We have the common and we have the individual, but it's all a part of a very special bond that we all have. And I cannot be more appreciative of every person at this table and all the friendship over the years. And all I have to say is, I fucking can't wait for many, many more.
Cheers! 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 Cheers